Hello, I'm Melissa Brown. I'm a chiropractor and I absolutely love helping people. I'm passionate about educating and empowering others about their health and wellness. From the time I was in the sixth grade and experienced my first chiropractic adjustment, I instantly knew that this is what I was destined for. And then I became a mom. For the first time, my heartstrings were being pulled in another direction. I realized that my current job, caring for others, was keeping me from caring for my son the way that I desired. And as a first-time mom, I pledged to not miss any of his firsts until I did. I remember the day that I was at a continuing education seminar, and while I was away, my son said, "Mom," for the first time. After months of hearing him say "Dada," "Dad," and "Daddy," I wanted nothing more than to hear him call for me for the first time. And when he did, I wasn't there. Talk about mom guilt. Whew. And as much as I loved helping others, the number of people I could help on a day-to-day basis was limited due to location and scheduling. Lastly, I was not thrilled earning a fraction of the pay for the work that I did because my pay was dictated by insurance companies and my employer. But can I tell you something? I found a way to be with my son more and at work less, and not have to take a pay cut. In fact, my income has increased and I've been able to expand my reach and impact people all around the world. Now I'm more excited for the future than ever because I still help people, I still educate and empower others, and I'm able to be a more present parent, creating lasting memories with my family. And I'm able to serve others in a much bigger way. I'm so grateful for this opportunity to share with you. Thank you.